This is an 11 years old desktop computer. It has served us well, but it is not as useful anymore because of the out-of-date specs. It is ugly, slow, and very, very dusty. We are going to fix that, bringing life once again to this computer. First of all, we got to do some cleaning. No, this is not a sandstorm. This is our dearly and beloved computer that had no maintenance for the last couple of years. Our computer is clean now, but it's still slow. Let's see what we can do. Despite having a limited power supply, and not enough room for high-end parts, the old HP can still manage some new components. We are going to start by disconnecting some of the cables, to have more space when upgrading. But before doing that, we are going to take care of one more thing. Our i5-2400 needs some love and brand new thermal paste. Start by unscrewing the cooler from the motherboard. Our old thermal compound is now as hard as concrete. Try to scrape off as much as you can and clean it off with 99% alcohol. Once you're done cleaning both the CPU and the cooler, add fresh thermal paste. Apply a single dot of thermal compound around the size of a pea to the center of the CPU, then attach the CPU cooler. Screw it back in, tightening a little of each screw until it is fixed. Do not overdo it. We are going to add an SSD, faster network card, a low-profile video card, another HDD for more storage space and more RAM. The total cost of the upgrade is around $100. Now, let's start upgrading. First is our HDD. Place it in the drive bay, screw it in, and connect the power and data cables. To add the extra RAM modules, make sure the plastic clips are open, align the gap of the module with the slot, and press on it until the plastic clips are locked in. To install the GPU, align it with the socket and press on it until it is in the slot. Do the same with the Ethernet card. Add another SATA cable to the motherboard for the SSD and connect both power and data to it. Reinstall Windows. If you need a tutorial for installing Windows, you can check our video linked in the description. Now let's see if our system got any faster with a quick startup test. On top of being faster, our upgraded system is also fully responsive as soon as it launches the desktop environment. We had to wait about 2 minutes after login on our old PC to do any task at all. Now that we have a decent machine, let's see what can we do with it. In future videos, we are going to show you how you can make a media server for you and all your family to share videos, movies, music and photos. Build a network-attached storage or FTP. Make an almost enterprise-level firewall or router for your home network. Use it as an arcade or emulation machine for all your childhood games. Repurpose it as a home security system. Host some dedicated game servers for you and your friends to enjoy, or just helping different scientific projects by using distributed computing. If you enjoyed our content, please like, subscribe and turn on notifications for our YouTube channel.